hardcore, cranking Australian pub rock with a Scottish instrument.
Thunderstruck by AC/DC has never sounded like this before. It's the Bad Piper! In fact, I'd pay to see you perform. Wasn't that awesome? Man's a genius. Not only that, Danny nearly caught his undies.
Fantastic start to the show. I've still got the poster up in my dressing room. It's been up there throughout the series, so I'm a big, big fan. You know what? You just looked perfect with a rock band. That worked so well, but you still stood out in the front. Loved it. It's great.
Awesome. Brian, what were your thoughts?
Same for me. Excellent start to the show. Couldn't have picked a better start to the show. It was perfect. The band thing looks great. Song choice was perfect. And again, it's taking an instrument that's can be quite annoying and making it very, very cool. 10 out of 10.
Yeah. And did the undies answer your question from last time we saw in Carl? I think you posed that one. Is there anything under there?
I think that might have been a prop underwear. I don't know. I'm still wondering what's under there now. Although I shouldn't be wondering.
Well, let's get a countdown, huh?
No, I don't. Disappointed, as I thought. I thought it was excellent. Loved the fire, loved the band, loved everything. Halfway through, I was thinking he needs to pull something out of the bag. He needs to take it to a new level, and then you rolled in the hot guitarist. Beautiful. I love everything you do, man. Congratulations.
It was great. Fantastic. Look at your eyes. It's amazing. You were never going to be a librarian, were you?
Oh, mate, I live for this stuff. Thanks very much, Australia.
Well, you actually do need Australia to get behind you to get into the grand final. If you feel the Bad Piper was your winner of Australia's Got Talent for 2010, then all you need to do is vote for him. SMS Bad Piper to 199-77772 or by calling 1902-55331. The voting lines are open right now, so go to it if you can. The lines will remain open indeed until 12 noon this Friday, Australian Eastern Standard Time. He's the Bad Piper! And he's awesome! tonight.